The original patient navigator binder was just a very large binder. It essentially is a way to chronicle and provide information throughout the entire journey of having a brain tumor. It was developed with a multidisciplinary team of neurosurgeons, neuroradiologists, neuro-oncologists, some of the nurses, and some of the patient education team at Smilow Cancer Hospital at Yale. And we took that and we thought, okay, how can we make this better? My background and my time in technology and at Apple, I had learned a couple different tricks, and one of the things was the uses of this program called iBooks Author, which allows you to make interactive books and interactive tools. And what we figured we could do is we could take that current binder that's completely physical, make it more interactive, make it more engaging. As patient education studies have shown us, if you make something more interactive, they're gonna retain it. They're gonna understand a little bit more. And then even further, right now, those patients, you have to be at Yale in order to get that information. Well, if we turn it digital, that can be used to anyone throughout the world. As medical students and then as a future physician, we have the honor and privilege to actually treat these patients. And we need to do something with that to better them the best way we can.